The combined length of three pieces of a board is 60 inches. The lengths of the pieces are the ratios of 3 to 5 to 7. What is the length in inches of the longest piece? Problem 9, suggested time is 30 seconds to begin. Okay, so they're ratios. That means 3x, the combined board is 6 inches, 3x plus 5x plus 7x equals 60. Combine like terms, 3 and 5 is 7, 7 and 8 is 15, so I have 15x equals 60. Divide by 15x equals 4. Now answer the question, what is the longest piece? Of these portions, 7 is the longest. 7 times 4 is 28.